In this video, the instructor and a participant review the team player rules. The idea here is to front load the group with information by providing a short, clear description of what you expect them to do.
Must pass to anybody at least 3 times.
Before you can score. So yeah. 3 passes to your team before you can score. What's another rule? Do you remember?
Second rule is, you have to dribble at all times. You can't just like run with your ball.
Right, you can't run with the ball. You have to dribble and jump stop.
You have to dribble.
And what's our last rule? What do we do after we score? Do you remember?
Defense.
So after
we defense.
Yep.
Like if the other team has the ball, you can play defense if you want.
Yep, if you want.
And the fourth rule is to have fun!
To have fun. So, 3 passes before you can score. After you score, run back to your basket, play defense. Have to dribble at all times, and let's have fun.